What's up? All right, y'all. I made a stop in Houston, Texas. I'm walking into a lair, a Versace lair, which you clearly see what the floor says. Johnny, Dang, and Carl. But I'm not sure if he's here right now. I might just be trolling. I think this is his office.
Johnny!
Brothers gang back here. Diamond boy.
Get it.
He said cash, no check. Get it, baby.
Yeah, he
Big boys. I hear money counting. Hey. You see that floor? I know you see that floor, bro. Gotta name her. Who was gonna name her? OMG, OMG, OMG. Holy shit, like 4,000. Huh? Oh, sorry. Man, I gotta take these sandals off. Come here, baby. Actually, I like this fucking chair.
Yeah,
that's like a good picture chair. Yeah, you gotta take some pictures for me, bro. If you don't mind.
I got you.
Yeah. I'm about to flip around. Yeah, so Roger. Hey, what's good? I only get 1 second cameo, man. What kind of fuck shit is that?
In your life.
I probably should, yeah, always. Oh, my life is like, hey, what?
No, you
got
drink,
yes,
right?
Yeah. Do you guys got like any good, like, what's your good whiskey that you got right now?
Yeah, a little something, bro.
All right, go live real quick.
You see, comment, and I'll add you. I like that you do your Instagram like me too. Where's your son? You didn't come today?
No.
Your son?
Oh, he's studying. He goes to school. Oh, he goes to school. I didn't go live for a long time.
No.
You know who it is?
No. Yo, what's good? What's good? I'm Aaron Carter. What's good? Hey. So I'm getting a chain from Johnny Dang. It's gonna be the craziest fucking piece you've seen.
King of Bling,
man. In your life. Clearly, I got lions here. Love under my eye. That actually means lion in Scandinavian. It's the name of my album.
Would be a badass.
Sold fucking 2 million copies in a year and 8 months. I produce all my own music. It's like EDM dub trap meets like fucking.
Wait, you got a career too.
Yeah, my brother isn't a stupid ass fucking Backstreet Boys, but they can suck my fucking dick.
Nigga,
I hate them fucking little boy band bitches.
Look at my boy, yeah.
Johnny Day makes some of the craziest, biggest pieces I've ever seen in my life. I mean, there's a powwow piece right there. I love powwow. Like, sit inside, way, old in the day. End that real quick, save the story, and start it over again. If you don't mind.
That's fine, bro. Ain't no.
I'm like, yeah, shit. Okay. We're getting more. We work it out. Okay. You can't support to be
saying what you want. Of course.
Man, oh man.
Okay, so what can they do with this?
He's working on the estimate
right now. To do a trade or something?
We'll see. Johnny doesn't give the estimates himself. He calls it back to.
But he can do that. He can trade it, right?
What's up?
He can trade it, right?
Yeah, we can do something with it, bro.
I don't want this Logan Paul. He's bro. Listen.
Tell him the story, bro. Listen. Tell him the story.
All right. So basically, Logan Paul did a podcast with me, all right? And I traded him my $18,000 necklace, or like $10,000, whatever. That's what I paid for, obviously, when you buy it in New York City on the Diamond District. They're always going to up the prices. So I found out that this was worth about $10,000, okay? And the diamonds is 10 karat gold, which obviously is the cheapest gold, the most durable. I know about jewelry because I make jewelry myself. I gave Logan Paul my chain, and I gave Adam 22 from No Jumper, my fucking chain. All right, so I was like, I'm gonna melt this shit. Like, and like, how long does it take you guys to extract diamonds out of here and melt them?
I mean, it's not going to take that long.
What's how long?
It takes them. So most custom pieces generally take They could have
2 weeks, or at best 7 to 10 days. I mean, at the end of the day, it's going to take us, you know, approximately 2 weeks to do anything when it comes to custom pieces.
I have a boy and a girl left.
Well, I don't want a custom piece. I want a piece that's equivalent to this. I'll get rid of it.
I get it.
Yeah.
We'll get that done. No worries.
Oh,
we'll
word?
Get a number on this, at least.
At the end of the day, it comes down to the jewelers in the back, right?
Word.
They make estimates. They do all that stuff. They weigh the shit.
Okay, we got 1,000 viewers. What's up, guys? I'm gonna put some hearts on because I feel like I look tired. Hold on. What's up, mama?
Hey.
What you doing?
Everybody loves my podcast.
They do?
Yeah. Look at this one's getting sleepy.
Gotta love your mama. You gotta love your mama when she supports what you do, and you're like, you went from this weird pop white boy to like being like a thug,
that?
And then all of a sudden you're like. I'm trying to get them to just get rid of it because, Mom, I did a podcast with this guy.
I heard about it.
Okay, and he fucking lied to everybody. And
but
then,
that is diamonds or no?
Of course it is. I have my own diamond testers. This, you can't even weigh this on a 10-ounce scale. The gold. I think it's 10, maybe 3.
Let's check this out. I'm going to put
all right, guys. This. Hold on. Let me do something real quick. All right. Grill mold. All right. Johnny told you I want to do up and bottom, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
So the first thing I'm going to do is I have to make this mold. And then... So when I put it in your mouth, you're going to lift up your lip. We're going to do the upper lip first. And then the bottom, okay?
All right.
You gotta hurry because this
is it this?
No, it's AND Co. And I'm Influence Consulting. AND Co, yeah.
Alright.
INFLUENC. No, let me see. I'll do it real fast.
Yeah, man. Fuck Logan Paul.
Yeah, there's chain, like 350 in credit.
Yeah, okay, yeah. So. Alright, look. Alright, guys, so basically, the chain that came from Sonny the Jeweler fucking. Alright, so I traded in my fucking $18,000 chain, guys. Alright? To Logan. I said, here's my chain.
Mm-hmm.
Give me your chain. That's a deal.
This is the chain he had.
That's the chain that came with this. Alright? And then this is 10 ounces of. I don't even know, 10 carat of how many ounces, you think?
I can go wait.
All right. And I know the diamonds, on my diamond reader, I have the best one right now, they were at least, like, fucking...
I mean, I don't know, man, bro. I've seen a lot of jewelry come in and out of this place, and I can
no, but they fucking fuck you all the time.
I'm telling you, when you look at that versus everything you see here, it's kind of obvious. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Like, That's
48 grams.
48 grams. Alright, I will be back, guys. Hold up.
So I got some good news for you, Z.
Oh, wait, he's in. Okay.
I mean, he can still listen.
Mm.
Okay, cool. So, we doing the grill right now. With this trade-in, we can give you...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, hell yeah, bro.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
Let's talk before we put it on live.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? Mm. Yeah, Johnny, what's coming in?
Okay. Yeah.
All right, 1 second.
You're fine. Astroworld was cool. Yeah. Had a really good time there.
Yeah. Yeah. We went backstage.
You were backstage?
At Clay.
At Clay?
Yeah. Or Spire, or wherever it was at.
Oh, I stopped by Spire. I actually got stuck behind Travis Scott's caravan of cars behind Clay. Because when I left Clay, I left Clay early. And when I left, all his like security was blocking off like all the cars parked.
Yeah.
So I was just in the car for like an hour and 20 minutes until Travis came out because they wouldn't move cars. That sucked.
Honestly, there's a lot of people acting brand new that night. Security and everything. Like, a lot of people just acting brand new. I understand with Fippy and Travis Scott and that.
But still. That night was horrible. And I guess me and...
All right, we're moving to the bottom.
Thank you.
Machine Gun Kelly when he was in town. That's cool.
He was with Young Thug, right?
Yeah, we were backstage.
What a weird combination.
All right, so, hashtag fuck Logan Paul.
Oh, shit. Oh, is it really?
Huh?
Nothing.
Do you know Logan?
Yeah.
You like him?
I saw his ass get beat, KSI thing.
All right, I hope not, because I don't like him.
Yeah,
all right.
I don't fuck around with all that.
All right, cool.
All right, sure we're not.
He's a fucking liar.
Yeah, shit, eh?
Mm.
Same difference, pull down your bottom lip. Right there, bite down. Lips like a fish. Wait 3 minutes. Cool. So, taking care of homeboy today. This is we're Johnny Day and Company. We're getting him a 10-on-10 honeycomb set VVS. His mouth's going to fucking dance like a disco ball. Boy came to the right place. Flawless game.
Mm, mm.
Yeah, I mean, between the two of them, what I can say is that, all.
Mm, 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 mm. Mm.
Ah. We got this chain in, or the pendant and the chain, and it's a cool looking chain, right? But it came out like as a 10 carat and lower quality, kind of lower quality. It was worth what, like about 8, 12, the chain? 16. Oh, well, the jeweler, what did the jeweler say? What did it worth? Oh, yeah? Oh, cool. Regardless of that thing, you know.
He didn't even know what I was. He just said, hook him up, man.
Man, the Flawless Gang is you're going to go up on the wall in there when you first walk into manufacturing. You see all those fucking faces on the wall? We're going to get you there too, man. It's pretty cool. Yo, you're fucking... What you showed me of your new album, bro, that shit is incredible. Like, that shit's really good. It is different. I didn't expect it. I didn't expect it to be... I knew it was going to be good, right? Talented, but I didn't expect it to be like that, you know? That's pretty cool. He's got one more minute. That's your music.
Mm-hmm.
That's you producing. Weren't you saying you learned from like Deadmau5 or something? That's crazy.
Mm.
Oh, over time, yeah.
Mm.
Oh, a lot of different people.
Was Deadmau5 just in town?
Yeah, he was.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, show off that Royal Oak. Mm-hmm. So show off that Royal Oak. Man, that's rose gold, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck it, this is adorable, bro.
I think I ain't gonna say if I try to drop one too.
Let's see.
Yay! I can eat Oreos now. Alright, so, yes. A grill that's like 16K. And fucking, you know, I went into Logan's place. Did an interview, and I'm always giving. I also gave a $20,000 change to Adam Courtney, too. And he's always been cool with me. But Logan went back on after I went on and gave him my chain. Gave him sweaters. I'm just a really good person. And he went back on and made a lie that my chain was worth like $8,000 or something like that without the bust down on it. And then I just got pissed off that he, you know, went on a podcast and did that shit, bro.
Yeah, that's pretty public, I guess.
No?
But at the end of the day, Johnny Day, make sure you're taken care of. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. I mean, those teeth go for like $1,200 a tooth. You got 16 of them.
Whoa.
Yeah, bro. It's like pretty crazy. You're part, as close to the flawless gang as you can get. You know what I'm saying? It's so crazy. We have people come in every day. But I don't think many come in that like have the longevity or the legacy you do, you know? And yeah. I think that's interesting. You're a different character than we have in here generally.
Yeah. I mean, I think it's just more like I've learned how to evolve with the times.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then be gone, come back, understand music. Like I started producing music when I was like 18. Mm-hmm. And didn't stop until I could do my own shit. And got to a point where I released my last album that did like almost 2 million copies. That's Sony Records, three songs in top 40 radio. I mean, yeah. I do literally 250 shows a year. Yeah. Like,
that's fucking. That's
I don't stop. I don't party. I don't drink. I don't do drugs. I smoke weed. That's it. Chill in my house, ride my dirt bikes on my track. Like,
yeah, Jane was saying. Jane was like, he loves it, you know, having his privacy and his four wheelers and stuff. I bet you fucking be out there wilding.
Oh, yeah. I take my Range Rover up the mountains. My fans know. They'll tell you. Watch. There's real people in here. I love my. They're cool as shit. See my Instagram. The way I do Instagram is so much different. Anybody will ever be able to do it.
Why is that?
It's because I'm always there. It's like Big Brother. Mm.
Right. I know.
I'm letting people get to know who the fuck I am without them speculating or having misconceptions. Here I am. So good. You don't like me? Get out.
That's something I tell, That's something I tell all my clients is just that going live every single day is like fundamental in growing not only an account, but like a personality.
It really is.
You want people to be able to say whatever they want. Like, it doesn't even matter what it is that they're saying. I mean, you obviously care. It's important what you guys say. I'm just saying, like, it matters more that you give them the opportunity to connect with you, you know? Mm-hmm. Why don't you, like, show them around the store?
Sorry?
The fans, yeah.
Fuck yeah. How many Oreos going?
Yeah.
You say no.
No, leave the Oreos here, Aaron.
Oh, is there any more?
Yeah.
There's
more snacks behind the bar. What would you like?
Oreo. Like Oreos, bro. Or what? I mean, they're not Oreos, but... Huh?
Good.
All
right, so let's do this real fast.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Logan Paul.
Goodbye, Impulsive.
Impulsive. That's the name of his podcast.
I get it.
By the way.
11:15.
reading that.
Ah, okay.
But it's so lame.
Ooh, that is beautiful. It's going to be mine. All right, so fuck you, Logan Paul. I'm getting a chain from Johnny Dang right now.
So, this piece over here, Johnny Okay, 16 DS honeycomb.
However, customer, or this is my man's right here.
Okay. I'm on Instagram, okay?
Okay. And he wants this instead.
Yeah.
Instead of the 16 BS. Johnny V, okay, the 16 BS, but he didn't make the decision until after he left.
So what do you mean, you said Johnny, you're okay with 16 BS for what?
He said we can trade this in for 16 BS teeth, okay? 16 BS. And we said that's cool. Then Johnny left. But then, because
16,000 all this? I can't. Only Johnny can do it because, you know, like,
and no, that's what Johnny already said. It's okay for 16 VS. Okay, he already said that's cool.
Yeah, because we're doing promotional stuff with this too.
But he said no, I don't want the grill.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're seeing if it's okay instead of the grill to get that.
Yeah, I cannot do even change like that.
We have to wait for Johnny.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. He's my boss because we cannot determine to give promotion. Only Johnny then.
It's not promotion though. This is.
Well, I'm understanding.
No one in the building can make a decision until we talk to Johnny.
Yeah, yeah. Only Johnny can do it. Yes.
So we're waiting just a couple more minutes. You know, I'm gonna try to hit Johnny once more.
Can I see it, please?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Fuck. This is like one of our stays. Definitely. 10K? All 10K?
There you go. Here's Johnny.
Okay.
He finally got back to me.
All right.
Damn. Okay, wait. He said maybe.
Okay.
So we're waiting. At least we got communication with him.